Hello children, how are you all? You are fine? Okay. Are you studying at home? No, you are not studying. You have to study at home. Okay. Today you know what we are going to study? Today we are going to study my house. You are having your house? Yes. Where you stay? We stay in our house. In house, we stay with our family. We stay with our family, with our brother, sister, grandmother, grandfather. This is a family. We stay with our family. In our house, with our family, we sit together, eat together, and enjoy together. Yes, you enjoy with the family? Yes, I also enjoy with my family. So, in our house, there are different rooms. In your house, there are different rooms. Go and see. See in your house, there are different rooms. Yes, what are they? Living room, bedroom, dining room, bathroom, kitchen. There are all our rooms you are having at home. In your house? Yes, these all are rooms. Do you know that rooms is required for particular things? Yes, you know. Today we are going to learn that only, that which different rooms is required for what purpose. Okay? First is living room. For what purpose living room is required? Living purpose, living room is required to sit with our family. We sit with your family. Where you sit? In the living room. We sit together, we eat together, we watch a TV also. TV is there in the living room. And we watch TV? Yes, we watch TV in the living room. And if the guests came, where you will tell to sit to the guest? In the living room. We read a newspaper in the living room. Yes, we read the newspaper in the living room. Yes, living room is required to see the TV, to have a fun with our family. Next is kitchen. Kitchen is used for what? Kitchen is used, your mother will cook some yummy foods for you. Yes, like pizza, idli dosa, you like? Yes, Maggie. Mother will prepare so nice dishes. Where she prepare? In the living room? No. Then where she prepare? She prepare in the kitchen. Next is bedroom. Bedroom is required for what? In bedroom, we can take a rest and we can sleep in the bedroom with our parents. So, we require bedroom to take a rest and we have a sleep at night with our parent. Next is dining room. Dining is required for what? To take our breakfast, dinner, lunch. We sit on the dining room and we have our food. Next is bathroom. In bathroom, what you do? In bathroom, we take a bath. We brush our teeth, we wash our face in the bathroom. So these all rooms are there in your house? Are they? Okay. Can you watch one video? Okay, now we'll watch one video.
Chatter over the table, best
Have you liked the video? Okay, now you have to open your awareness book. Okay, skill book you have to remove. Now we are going to solve the worksheet. Remove page number 8. We have seen the rooms. I have shown you the video. You like that video? Yes, in that video, that girl has shown the rooms. Living room, bedroom, kitchen, bathroom. And for what purpose it is required, we have seen in that video. Now you have to open the book, that is awareness skill book, page number 8. Have you removed? Remove page number 8. My house. Okay, my house. A house has many rooms. I told you, in our house we are having many rooms, like living room, bedroom, kitchen, bathroom. You all are having this room at home? We are having this room at home. Living room. In living room, can you see the things? There are sofa, table, books, window, clock, TV. You can see this all the things in the living room. In living room, what do you do? In living room, we sit together with our family. We can read these books. We can read the newspaper. We can watch TV and we will have the fun with our family. We will do this all the things in the living room. Next is what? Next is bedroom. In bedroom, which things you can see? There is bed, one small table, chair, lamp, bed, pillows, wallpaper. Yes, you can, books, you can, lamp. You can see this all the things in the bedroom. What you will do in the bedroom? We will sleep in the bedroom. You sleep now in the bedroom? Yes, we sleep and we take rest in the bedroom. We sleep with our parents in the bedroom and we take rest also in the bedroom. Next is kitchen. You like kitchen? Yes, your mother prepare very yummy food for you. So we like the kitchen. Mummy, where the mama cooks? In the living room, mama cook? No. Then where the mama cooks? Mama cooks in the kitchen. Okay, in the kitchen, can you see the things? Come on, tell me. Can you tell the things which are there? I will tell you, okay? See, there is one oven, refrigerator, plates, jar, all the utensils. Yes, this all the gas, cooker, you can see, cupboard, all the things are there in the kitchen. Our mama prepares the food in the kitchen. This is the kitchen room. Next is what? Next is bathroom. Bathroom is used for what? Bathroom is used to wash our hand, to take a bath. We require bathroom. Can you see the things in the bathroom? There is Colgate, brush, sink, tub, shampoos. All the things are there in the bathroom. In bathroom, we take a bath. We take a bath in the bathroom? Yes, we take a bath in the bathroom. So, bathroom is required to take a bath, wash your face. Okay? Now, have you understood the my house? Now we will solve the worksheet. Turn. Next page, remove the page number 9. Remove the page number 9. You have to remove the page number 9. Sharp the pencil. Check the eraser. You have to sit with all the things. Book, pencil, eraser. Now, in this worksheet, what we have to do? We have to match the things. Okay, we have to match the things. Now see the question. Match the things with the correct rooms. Here they have given the things, and in another column they have given the rooms. So which things are in which room? We have to match it. Okay. First is what? Can you recognize? What is this? Bed. Very good. This is a bed. Bed is where? Where we kept our bed? In the kitchen? No. In the living room? No. Then where we keep our bed? In the bedroom. See, can you see the bed here? Yes, there is a bed. So this bed you have to match to the bedroom. Come on, match the bedroom. Bed we kept in the bedroom. So bed we have to match to the bedroom where we take rest. Okay, have you matched? Next is sofa. What it is? This is sofa. Where we keep the sofa? In the bedroom or in the kitchen? In the living room. Can you see the sofa here? It is here. Yes, sofa is here. So it is in the living room. So you have to match the sofa to the living room where we can sit with our family, and sofa we keep in the living room only. So we have to match the sofa to the living room where we sit with our family together and have a fun. Next is what? Next is sink. Sink will be where? In the bathroom. Come on, match it. Sink is there in the bathroom where you can wash your face, brush your teeth. Here one tap is there, yes? We can open that tap and we can here brush your teeth. We can wash our face. We can wash our hand. So sink is required in the bathroom. Have you done it? With properly you have to touch the dot. How I have matched? No, like that you have to do. Next is what? Next is mixer grinder. Very good. Mixer grinder is where? In the living room? No. In the bedroom? No. Then where it should be? Mixer grinder is here. In the kitchen. So you have to match the mixer grinder. Okay. Mixer grinder is used to, yes, is used to grind the material which we require for cooking the food. We mummy grind the vegetables in the mixer grinder, no? Yes. So we require mixer. And where we keep the mixer? We keep the mixer grinder in the kitchen. Have you matched? Okay. Now in this worksheet, what we have done? We have matched the things to the rooms where the things are belonging to which room. Like bed is belonging to living room. Sorry, bed is required to keep in bedroom. Sofa is required to keep in the living room. Sink is required to be in a bathroom. And mixer grinder is kept in the kitchen. So these all are the things which we keep in the different rooms, and that room which we required for our purpose. Okay. Have you done it? Okay, children, today what we have studied? We have studied the different types of rooms in our house. What are they? Living room, bedroom, kitchen, bathroom, and the things where we keep in that rooms that we have studied together. You have to practice this at home. Okay, you will practice and you have to do the study. We will see you in the next session. Bye.